Lisa's artwork today was the idea of this cabin that is made of natural materials that is getting possessed and taken back from nature itself. And I wanted to interpret this piece using a miniature cabin that I found in a thrift store and utilizing clay. As always, if you want to learn more about this project, you can visit me at mindtripstudio.com or you can follow me on Instagram at GalenOlson. Next week, I paint a gecko.